You only opened one, right?
Yeah.
Damn.
Oh boy.
Damn. You got the silver ones right there, silver polished ones or whatever. Damn.
Scary.
You ready for this, bro?
Is that a...
Are those
J&C's bag? Is that it? Are those J&C's bag? That would be scary. Damn, fucker, is that first case Evo?
Oh. Nah, no, you drop it. Oh boy, you.
What the
yeah.
fuck?
Yeah. Hey, the front.
No, baja poquito. No, watch.
It still needs to settle a little.
Hey, whenever he drives around, it's gonna settle.
Oh yeah, they have to settle right through.
Dude, that front though, you can tell it has camber at the front. Dude, look at her.
The front is perfect.
Yeah.
No, leave the back alone. It's good in my opinion.
Yeah.
See?
Oh.
It's good. You're good. Don't drop it. Right.
It's gonna depend.
It's gonna be moving. Yeah, it's gonna be moving.
Alright, so there's the finished look with the JNC wheels. 18 by 9s with plus 30 something offset. I forgot. So with some new wheels. Some super sports. 215, 35, 18 for the spec to the wheels.
You gotta throw me that!
Old local import sticker.
Put the new one.
Put the new one in. Let me show you how it looks.
Came out pretty good.
Look at that. It came out pretty good. Put it right in the middle. Use you at the car wash. Damn, dog.
Are those J&D's, dog?
The sticker on this car already too. You got Ruben's car in the cut.